That's Bono. Galing. Nakakaiyak. Nakakaiyak. It's Coach. Ang galing. Galing, galing. Parang high school lang ang peg. Look. Sa buong mundo. Ayan na si Bono. You too in Manila. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. It's been a long, long road that has brought us to you in my life. It doesn't matter how long it takes to get where you want to go, as long as you get there in the end.
Oh,
naiiyak ko kung nandito kayo. Sobrang nakakaiyak. Masaya. Ito yung napapakinggan mo lang sa radyo nung wala ka pang pera. Tapos mapanood mo na ngayon, live. You enjoy, enjoy. Enjoy po kayo. And you give, and you give yourself away. Saya po, saya. Enjoy.
Thank you. I'm gonna go.
There are many sides to this album. This side two. This country is a miracle of a place. With your archipelago, it is an incredible thing to witness the excitement, the kinetic energy of this country. Thank you for letting us guest of the nation. Great nation. Now, many of us consider our homeland to be God's country. But we should be careful, because in the blink of an eye, even the most beautiful landscapes can turn ugly if we don't watch out. So let's stay awake to dream. This is God's country.
Sintonizado.
That Edge and Larry played a few more shows because they were part of a different band all those years ago. Edge and Larry were indeed part of a country and western band by the name of the Drifting Cowboys. Do you mind if I share this? Larry? What did you learn? What did you learn from your time with the Drifting Cowboys, age 15? That's a good question. I'm not sure how you actually learned from the Drifting Cowboys, but I remember being very pleased with the idea of being part of something that's a cowboy. I got a chance as a Drifting Cowboy to meet Little Annie Oakley, who's here tonight and somewhere out there. And, it's been a long time. Annie, put away your guns. That was good. Annie isn't nice. Yeah, what did you learn from him? Was it Eric Stone and the Drifting Cowboys?
Well, I was given some very crucial advice by Eric Stone. He said the double doctors is listen to me, this is you are in the wrong part of business, music business. There's no money in rock. There's no money in rock. What? If you guys learn some country songs, you could be working 7 nights a week on a book and some fighting for turn down. So that was what he said, and Eric, I am so happy that I did not take your place.
Any regrets not being involved in the Drifting Cowboys?
I have many regrets, but that's not part of it.